we have confirmed the death of Kayla Jean Mueller. Today, our hearts go out to her family, and my thoughts in particular are with her parents, Carl and Marcia Mueller, who have shown such grace and strength and dignity over many, many difficult months. My thoughts are with Carl and Marcia, Kayla's brother Eric, and the rest of her family, because Kayla represented the best of us. Her generous spirit and her legacy of compassion in her selfless works for those in need should serve as an inspiration to all of us.